Sri Krishna.
Yes, absolutely correct. So, he is also the mentor of Arjuna. Because of his mentor, Arjuna could win such a great battle. That's the power of mentor. Okay, now let's come on the word E. Any guess from word E? Enthusiasm. So, to do anything you need enthusiasm. You can take an example of Mr. Virat Kohli. He also says, do whatever you do in your life, but do it with passion and enthusiasm. But don't focus anywhere else or see anywhere else. Okay, now let's come on the word N. Any positive word from N? Noble leader. The person who is genius should be a noble leader. A noble leader is a person who thinks about people, who cares about people, who thinks about their feelings. So, such an example is Mr. Bill Gates. He also donates money for his country for the development of other countries also, for their health development and education development. So, he is a noble person. He also says that peep into the next century. You will find leaders who empower others. Okay. Now let's come on the word I. Any guess?
Intelligent, incredible.
No. Imaginative. The person who is genius should be imaginative. Because imagination is the biggest key to success. Because of our imagination, we can invent something big. You can take an example of Mr. Charles Babbage. To make a computer, did he use any YouTube? Yes or no?
No.
So, he invented it from his imagination. Knowledge is limited. Knowledge is limited. But, imagination encircles the world. But, imagination encircles the world. Okay, now let's come on the word you.
Unity.
No, unselfish. The person who is genius should be unselfish. He should not only think about himself. He should think about the people. So, you can take an example of Mr. Modi. He is also so unselfish. He, before thinking about himself, he thinks about the people. He thinks about the country. So, he said that a poor man's son is standing before you. It's the strength of democracy. Okay, now let's come on the word S. Any guess?
Sincere.
No. Simplicity. It's the biggest quality in a genius person. Because a genius person is simple. And simplicity, that does not mean one thing only, like boasting of things. It also means that the person is down to earth, he is polite to people, he does not judge them from their quality. So that's also called a simple person. You can take an example of Mr. Sundar Pichai. He is passionate for his goal, not for boasting things. He is full of simplicity. He also sees that follow your dreams and do something that excites you. Now, will you become genius?
Yes.
Will you become genius?
Yes.
Will you become genius?
Yes.
Is there any mentor of your life?
Yes.
Who is he?
My